really looking forward to doing the concert tonight, which is being live streamed on YouTube.
So tonight we're playing from Cadogan Hall, Mozart 29th Symphony and Vaughan Williams' Lark Ascending with the soloist Ofer Falk. And I'm very excited to be doing that. It's my first concert since March, and it's so wonderful to be back again with colleagues, and it's all feeling very, very fresh and very, very welcome after a long break.
Mozart's 29th Symphony, I think it's the most fantastically sort of exciting, exuberant piece by, well, you can hear a young composer in the prime. The piece absolutely bubbles all the way through. Absolutely incredible piece of music.
The Lark Ascending is really, it's such a beautiful piece of music. Such kind of classic English writing really describes the countryside, wildlife and nature. It's a very ethereal work, so it's a good one to play and just really enjoy listening to it as well.
We've been in the hall since Monday, and in fact we were recording an album for release next month of popular string music, and the whole association with the Cadogan Hall has been brilliant. They've bent over backwards to help us, to support us, and we're absolutely delighted that we're the first orchestra to come here and do a live concert.
Going into a concert hall, I find, is more like a communion with the music, with the artist. And you're there. You're there specifically for that purpose. If this concert that we're doing allows a number of people to become more curious to visit a live concert when we are allowed to do so, then this project will have done its job.
We can reach people who've missed seeing orchestras in the flesh, and in this way can benefit from listening to us on YouTube, on other social media. And that's an amazing thing. That wouldn't have, 15 years ago, that obviously wouldn't have been a possibility.
There's nothing to replace live music. Of course, we'd love to have an audience with us. That's impossible at the moment. Nevertheless, that sort of connection you get from actually being in the moment, doing it live, knowing you've got an audience listening to you as you play, it's something which is, you know, that's what the magic of music is about, which is why I think we're all so excited to be doing this.